Hey guys, Connor Biscuit Game, bringing you a 2 million coin team builder. Right now I have an 85 overall, but I have 2 million coins right now. When this thing decides to load. Okay, fourth player we're buying. Night Train Lane. For the Rams. Try 450k. Nope. 475. He has okay. 465. Now I'm thinking about Sean. 596 Sean Taylor. Can I sell the higher Sean Taylor to get him? And then we got risking it 300k. That's just 300k. 278k. One of my options sold. That's pretty much my whole team is sold now. Now let's go work on this defense. Night Train Lane. And now we got work on our linebacker. Two linebackers looks like we need, so that on it let's get it and just linebacker it. Okay, let's see what I want. At least need it. And 4 Suggs is clearly gonna be the best for my money, but just see who there is. And that's Clay Matthews. I have to get him. He's just so cheap for his overall. Let's see how cheap I can get him for. Let's try 275k. Oh, I was at 260. Not a bad price. Now I just need a normal linebacker. Let's see here. I'm thinking, oh, League Championship run. Right now, my team is horrible right now. But let's see here. What players do I have? I think I'll just go with, I'll come back to that after. Let me just, cause I want, there's a few players I want to make sure I get. But he's probably gonna be adjusted 99. Yes, he is. Okay, now let's look at a wide receiver. Wide receiver. Try 175. And we got Larry Fitz, Sterling Sharp, Mike Evans, let's see here, no one's really interested in me, so that's 96 it, raise it up to about 225, let's see here, we got Steve Smith, that would be nice, oh we have Andre Reed, let's see here. Let's get Andre Johnson. He seems nice for the Colts. Let's see, the cheapest one looks like is 189. Yep, 189 for Andre Johnson. And let's see, my final player sold. So I'm back up to 1 million coins even after all of that. Put Andre Johnson in. Let's see here. Now we got to look at defensive ends. Defensive ends. Who are there? Okay, none for Indianapolis apparently. Okay, none for the points I have selected. Try 300k. Do we know if I want? Ooh. this Charles Jonathan that looked too nice to pass up. That did rub me dry a little bit, but if it would let me put him in there, 93. So now we got Chris Carter just to replace. Shouldn't be too hard to find a nice linebacker. I'm thinking Lamar Woodley or James Harrison. Okay, that's lowered down the price a little bit to 200K. See if I can find anyone. Nope. Let's try 215. Yes, we can. Let's compare to James Harrison's. This one looks like it has everything better, so I'll buy this one. So now our defense is complete. And we're back up to a 95. Okay, now it's time to work on offense. Let me start out with a halfback. Okay. Didn't mean for it to be that high, but now I'm thinking either Lamar Miller or okay, let me also add fullback because, you know, he is going to go at fullback. So I'm thinking that Jerome Felton. Let's see his price actually. See if it's a good price or not. Let me look at Lamar Miller and Reggie Bush. Oh yeah, a lot cheaper. So let's go down to that 130. 121. This is not a bad price, not one bit. Slide you here and slide Marshall Faulk back here. And now we got offensive lineman to work on now. Let's see here. OG, we got some OG players to work on. Let's try 90. Let's see here. I want to fourth. See if the Packers have anyone good. Okay, Josh Sitton, they're a little too much out of my price range. So I'm Green Bay it, and then just see who else we can get. Okay, J.R. Sweeney is going to be a crap load of him. Let me go back to 92 of ours. Let's try one. Nope. 150. Now I'm looking for, okay. I think I just settled with a Josh Klein and a John Greg. No, I think I might want a QB more. So let's just look real quick at QBs. 200K for a QB. Who do we have? That's 93 overall. And I'm thinking that Blake Bortles looks nice. Let's see who we can get. The Jay Cutler helps Thorax see. Okay, you know what? Jason Campbell, that plus one awareness. So, Jason. 190K. That did not leave me much money for an offensive guard, but it leaves me just enough to get the 25, 26K for 90 offensive guard. Okay, yeah, okay, just, oh, 10K the spiraling. Let's try 8K. He's sitting at 8K. Oh, this was a smart move by me. Ho. 6K. Ho. $4,700? What am I looking at? This is outrageous. Okay, let me just get one for 5K then. You just scroll by the fourth one I see. 5K right there. Nope. Next one I see is non-distance, so straight 5 now. I should have just bought it when I saw it. Instead of trying to be gluttonous and buy it from the absolute cheapest one. Okay, now, okay, let me just. 6 straight 5s. Okay. Here we go. 6,000 right there for J.R. 3Z. That is just. They all call themselves for more than that. I'm just blown out of mind. And I'm also blown that my team's actually better than what it was originally. That is actually nice. But this is Conor Bliss signing out. Peace.